What day is it today?
19th.
November 19th, 2009. We're down on the South Fork Snake River, down by High C. Came on this spot, fished for a little bit. It's a good little hole. Okay, hold on. It's about 32 or below here. As we're fishing, the eyes on the fishing pole are getting frozen with ice. I had one fish and I put tension on it. The fish jumped out of water, and before I knew it, the lure knocked out of the mouth of the fish. Then I cast it a couple more times, and the good lure got hung up on a rock, and so here I am recording this spot for you guys to see. It snowed off and on today. Beautiful. Lo and behold, there's something swimming upstream. I'm sure you see it on the video. Don't know what it is. Like a beaver or a muskrat or something. I thought I was tripping at first, but I am not. Looks like he's actually gonna come up. Only on camera. This is too neat. Hey.
Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah, there's something came swimming up. Yes, those are moose. Two of them.
No, probably female. Oh yeah, big. I think the hunters were down there.
Yeah, I don't think they're going after these guys.
Charge.
is a moose. Can you see him now?
Yep.
Good.
Those guys went to
right here.
No, right here.
Oh.